Namaste. What you just heard was a clip of Rag Multani, the first rag that Srimati Mogubai Kurdikar learned from her guru, Ustad Alladia Khan. Mogubai was born in Kurdi in 1904 in a family of artists. She took her initial steps under the influence of her mother, Jayasribai's musical notes and loving care. Jayasribai wanted her daughter to grow up to become a good singer. One day, when Mogubai was immersed in singing the famous composition from Marathi theatre, Madivari Chalgagade, a dignified-looking old man appeared in the doorway of her room. She hesitated and stopped singing, but the gentleman reassured her by saying, "Beti, daily during my morning walk, I pass by your house and hear your music. But today, I felt compelled to come upstairs to meet you. Please continue. Continue your hard work and practice, and I will also be more than happy to teach you." The man was none other than Ustad Alladia Khan sir. She single-mindedly pursued perfection in her music. The title Gaan Tapaswini thus very aptly summarizes her musical journey. In recognition to her musical genius, she was bestowed with many awards, including the Padma Bhushan in 1974 and Sangeet Natak Academy Award in 1986. The musical lineage that she left behind will be cherished for generations to come.